We back! Do you guys care about the Matrix 4?
Yeah, man. I do.
I was like, House, wait.
Yeah.
Because the way they left off.
Both of them died.
He's the one.
Like, not only he died, but like they had that whole
his love interest.
She died basically too. Like Jesus complex.
He's Jesus.
Yeah.
He's the one.
He's the one.
The Oracle never said the whole story was over. Unless the Oracle said the story was over, it ain't over.
Yeah, bro. They talking about doing it or whatever the case is. I got that shit.
I don't know where
I'm there for it. I'll go see it, but I'm not rushing to see it either at the same time.
Yeah,
like it's only so many.
It's the Matrix. Shit, any fucking thing can happen, man.
Yeah, that's true too. They can just reprogram.
Reboot.
That'd be funny as shit. That's the name of it too.
Reboot.
The Matrix.
Reboot.
That's happening. Also, we was talking about it upstairs. We watch the trailer later. But Breaking Bad, they got their movie trailer. Funny thing is, the nigga that plays the lawyer, I can't think of his fucking name. But he said it. Yeah, that nigga said like this week. He said the movie's done already. The funny thing is, like a year ago or some shit like that. It was like a whole bunch of in development shit, or like a couple months ago. Probably not even a whole year, but like it was all these in development talks. And like last week, this nigga said the movie's done. It's been done for like years now. I don't even know what the fuck y'all niggas talking about. They just been telling me to shut the fuck up and continue my show. So the shit's been done. So yeah, man, we gonna see what that trailer is like. I didn't want a Breaking Bad movie, but I'll see whatever the fuck.
I like the way it ended. You still had like
you still had an open ending. Like
right.
Kind of like
way Walter White is dead.
He don't look dead. He was unconscious.
He needs to be dead.
He needs to be dead.
The nigga had cancer, like stage 8.
It went away and it came back and went back in remission again.
Yeah, had stage 24 cancer, bro. Come on, man.
He said 24.
I think that should have been dead.
And he does his best work when he's dying.
Oh, yeah. And Jesse is just...
Remember.
Jesse gone.
Jesse just gone. Yeah. Mentally
Jesse
gone.
Is a ghost.
Remember, I'm the one who knocks.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. You know, this is death. That's the only thing that's knocking on fucking Walter White door.
Jesse lost every damn thing, bro. Everything gone for him.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. We'll see. We'll see that a little bit later.